News of the World, available to watch now on Netflix UK and Ireland, is the first proper Western movie Tom Hanks has ever made. Most of his work, with the exception of bits of Cloud Atlas, has been set in the 20th and 21st century. And the Paul Greengrass adaptation of Paulette Giles' book is the first time Hanks has been seen in the American West. And it's with that surprising fact in mind, we decided to celebrate the acting career of the nicest man in Hollywood, in the only way that does him justice. With a game show that proves exactly how versatile Tom Hanks is! We've selected eight genres you can see on screen now. All you have to do is think of a relevant film to go with each one. Can you play along at home? Yes! In the sense you can watch the video and shout answers at your screen. And is there a prize? No! Lose 5 points for asking if there's a prize. For your first entry, you've chosen war. Here goes. A frankly generous 2 points if you got this one. Saving Private Ryan, available to watch now on Netflix UK and Ireland, is famous for redefining action cinema, huge box office success, and winning 5 Academy Awards. But it's Hanks' performance as Captain John Miller that provides the emotional heft, grounding what might otherwise have been another war movie.
Ryan! Anybody know Ryan? 101st Airborne? Ryan? You know a guy named Ryan?
It's also the first time Hanks and director Steven Spielberg worked together, setting up a partnership that would make them the highest-grossing creatives in their respective fields. You could also have had 2020's Greyhound, which Hanks wrote and starred in, or a point for Forrest Gump, Charlie Wilson's War, Ithaca, or Every Time We Say Goodbye, all of which we consider to be war-adjacent.
Well, they certainly do look good together, I'll give them that.
Next, we've got Prison for 2 points. Minus 50 if you didn't get this one, and actually, just pause this video now and go and watch all 189 minutes of The Green Mile immediately. This epic fantasy drama is based on a Stephen King book of the same name, about John Coffey, a condemned inmate with healing powers. Hanks plays Paul Edgecombe, the troubled prison guard who presides over Coffey's incarceration, in the sort of performance he's famous for. Understated, soulful, and relatable.
You are not going to believe this.
The movie is written and directed by Frank Darabont, and while it's the only time he and Hanks have collaborated, Darabont did work as a script doctor on our previous entry, Saving Private Ryan. The Green Mile is available to watch on Netflix UK and Ireland now. Next up, sports for 3 points. Of course Tom has done a sports movie. A League of Their Own is the fictionalised account of the Rockford Peaches, a team in the All-American Girls Professional Baseball League. Hanks plays Jimmy Dugan, an ex-pro player who reluctantly manages the Peaches. Drunk and self-pitying, Dugan initially treats the whole endeavour as a joke and neglects his managerial duties, but the team eventually earns his respect, and he theirs.
Are you crying? Are you crying? There's no crying in baseball!
The film is directed by Penny Marshall, the former Laverne and Shirley star who previously worked with Hanks on 1988's Big, which is now no longer valid as an answer for the rest of this quiz. You can also have a point for Pixar's Cars, because Tom's in the end credits and racing is a sport.
You are a toy car!
Okay, let's make this harder. Legal drama for 3. In 1993's Philadelphia was directed by the late Jonathan Demme and stars Tom Hanks as Andrew Beckett, an HIV-positive corporate lawyer fired from his job because of his condition. The only person willing to take on his wrongful dismissal suit is Denzel Washington's Joe Miller, a homophobic personal injury lawyer. This tense dynamic making Philadelphia one of the first mainstream Hollywood films to acknowledge the prejudice and homophobia associated with AIDS.
The prejudice surrounding AIDS exacts a social death which precedes the actual physical one.
It also won Hanks his first Academy Award for Best Actor. Have 1 point if you said Bonfire of the Vanities because of the courtroom finale.
Order in here! Order!
Right then, docudrama. Let's go. Points for getting this right, and 2 bonus points for knowing what a docudrama is.
Next we'll show up.
Apollo 13, available to watch now on Netflix UK and Ireland, is a dramatisation of NASA's attempt in 1970 to land on the moon, aborted when the crew lost their oxygen supply.
Houston, we have a problem.
Hanks plays Commander Jim Lovell, the real-life astronaut whose experience formed the basis for the film. Movie rights were being shopped to potential buyers, even as Lovell wrote his account of events, and he initially envisioned Kevin Costner in the lead role. Director Ron Howard is another regular Hanks collaborator. They've worked together on 5 movies, including The Da Vinci Code, Angels and Demons, both on Netflix, and Don't Think Too Hard About the Logistics rom-com, Splash. You also get a point for Sully or Killing Lincoln, which Tom narrated.
Hanks, espionage movie, 3 points, go!
Dean's Bridge of Spies is another Spielberg-Hanks collaboration, their 5th alongside Saving Private Ryan, Catch Me If You Can, The Terminal and The Post, which, ooh, is a docudrama. 5 points to me.
Like hell there will be.
Bridge of Spies is a Cold War thriller. Tom plays James B. Donovan, an insurance lawyer whose principal defence of a Russian spy sees him embroiled in a CIA scheme to free Francis Gary Powers, a US pilot shot down over the Soviet Union. The script, which highlights the importance of justice in democracy and the understanding that can exist even between supposed enemies, was written by Matt Charman and the Coen brothers and based on real events and actual people. Bridge of Spies is available to watch now on Netflix UK and Ireland. And yes, I suppose it is a docudrama. 60 points to me.
Well, of course I can't endorse that.
Tom Hanks hasn't done a musical, has he? Take 4 points if you got this one. That Thing You Do, exclamation point and all, is a bright, breezy musical drama that tells the story of a one-hit wonder band from the 1960s. In it, Hanks plays Amos White, an A&R representative who takes over as the band's manager and guides them to their fleeting success. That Thing You Do was Hanks' directorial debut, but he also wrote the movie and even composed some of the songs, further proving exactly how right the title of our video is. And have a point if you said A Beautiful Day in the Neighbourhood or Toy Story 2, because he sings in both.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Okay, we're into the high scoring zone now. Has Tom Hanks really done a horror movie? Yes! 6 points if you got this one. He Knows You're Alone is a 1980s slasher about a soon-to-be bride stalked by a merciless killer. As if wedding planning wasn't already stressful enough.
No!
And while we'd love to tell you Hanks plays the antagonist, he actually has a relatively small role, appearing in just 2 scenes as psychology student Elliot. As well as being notable as his first movie appearance, it's also an early example of how nice he is. Elliot was initially going to be killed on screen, but the film's creators liked Hanks so much they decided against it. And because we're feeling generous, you can also have some points if you said The Burbs, a 1989 black comedy by Joe Dante in which Tom suspects his neighbours are part of a satanic cult.
Ray, this is Walter.
No!
So there you go. Have 100 bonus points if you like this video, and 200 if you subscribe to the channel. Your prize is more features about all the Netflix shows and movies you love.